Welcome to our National Bank Direct Brokerage video on how to create a watchlist. A watchlist allows you to build lists of securities so you can view all their quotes in just a click. To get started, let's click on the Markets heading and then Watchlist from the drop-down menu. You are now in the List Management page, from where you can create watchlists or view existing ones. Let's begin by creating a watchlist by clicking on Add a Watchlist. The first step is to name the new watchlist and then submit. Once created, click on the Add icon and then add your securities one at a time by typing the symbol in the box that's showing and then selecting the correct one. Now, in the case of securities duly listed on a Canadian and US exchange, choose the one you wish to follow by clicking on it, and it will be added to your watchlist. A small Canadian or US flag will indicate on which exchange it trades. If you aren't sure about the symbol, type in the name of the security and select the correct one from the choices on display. At National Bank Direct Brokerage, a client can create up to 10 watchlists and each one can have up to 10 securities included. Let's look at a complete watchlist example. Here we have our complete list and the quote information provided within the table is in real time. The information can be refreshed by clicking on the real-time data icon shown here. If you need additional information on a security, simply click it and a quote preview page will appear providing detailed quote information as well as a chart. If we head back to our previous page, individual securities can be deleted and then replaced by clicking on the trash bin. There is also a buy, sell function integrated into the page. By clicking on either button, a trade ticket will appear with the symbol already added. Right above, we can rename or delete an existing watchlist, or by clicking on Favorite, you select that watchlist as the one that appears at the top of the page by default. We also offer a quick watchlist option, which will appeal to clients that wish to navigate the website but still have their watchlist nearby. By clicking on the Toolbox heading and then clicking on Quick Watchlist, an attached window will appear that can be moved around the screen, and it provides a basic real-time quote that can be refreshed as well. You can move between your different watchlists, and this window will remain in place as you move throughout the website. Or if you prefer, the window can be minimized as well. If you want to return to the main watchlist section, click on the following and then close the window. This ends our video on how to create a watchlist at National Bank Direct Brokerage.